Now I'm trying to put your hands together. You don't have to lie to me.